please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come to show you making of this beautiful designer blouse using the normal stitching needle. So let's quickly start with the neckline designing. For that, I'd be using the cord to give the padded load stitch. Applying the glue to stick the cord, and on that cord I'd be using green color anchor thread, which is of 6 strands, and giving the padded load stitch like this. It's so simple. Place it slantingly or crossly like this and give the stitch. Ensure you shouldn't left any gaps in between. Concentrate on neatness and perfection, because it will reflect once the pattern is done. And these designs are so simple if you know how to do that technique. And for this we are paying so much to create this type of designer blouses. And next I'd be applying the glue on both the sides to stick the chain ball lace like this, and this will take some time to dry. In the meantime, I'd be showing how to give the markings. Here I'd be using white pencil marker, and this is how we have to give the curve shape like this, and the extension will be done in these curve shapes followed with the leaf work. It's a free hand marking designing, but if you are not comfortable, do mark this design on paper, then transform it using carbon or tracing paper on the fabric. I think these markings are clearly visible to you all. And now I'd be using drop shape kundans of big size. This is to stick at the ends of these curves. So applying the glue to stick these kundans. And next to this, I'll highlight these kundans with chain ball lace, also with the stone lace, one after another. So like this, applying the glue, firstly I'd be sticking chain ball lace, next to this stone lace, again with the chain ball lace. Like this, one after another, we have to stick it. This is exclusively designed for the bridal or for the party wear collections also, but believe it or not, you can also try this design on already stitched blouses, because this design is so simple. Just give the markings and follow the instructions in the video so that you can easily design it. Now I'll be using gold zari of single strand. This is to make the leaf highlighting the border with the normal chain stitch. Firstly, we need to create the border of the leaf, then the filling will be done. So for that, it's a small leaf. The outlining here I'd be creating with the normal chain stitch. And now the curves, also the stem work, will be highlighted with the chain ball lace completely. So for that, I'd be applying the glue. I had already measured it accordingly. I had cut the chain ball lace. Instead of chain ball lace, you can also try with the stone lace, pearl lace, or any types of beads lace. So for each and every curve, I'd be applying the glue to stick it. Apply the glue little by little so that it won't leave any stains, and you'll get the nice clean finishings once it is done. Now for the filling of the leaf, I'd be working with the 6 strands of anchor thread, and this is how the padded load stitch will be done for the filling of the leaf. and I'm almost done with this designing, and it is also completely dried. Now I'd be giving an invisible stitches on complete chain ball laces wherever I had stuck. Make sure once the glue is dried, you have to give the stitches so that it will not come out even after the frequent washes. And the precautions for the washing you have to take care is the light wash and the dry wash or the mild shampoo wash so that the gold will not fade out easily. Here I'll be stitching with the cotton silk thread and 9 number hemming needle, and on complete chain ball lace we have to give an invisible stitches. Ensure the thread work which you are giving on the chain ball lace should not be visible. I'm done with this beautiful designing and the outcome would look like this. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to you all. If you like it, please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also do share this video in your community or circles, may be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications.